Low carbs food. Introduction to low carb. A low carb diet means that you eat fewer carbohydrates and a higher proportion of fat. This can also be called a low carb, high fat diet, LCHF, or a keto diet. For decades, we've been told that fat is detrimental to our health. Meanwhile, low fat diet products, often full of sugar, have flooded supermarket shelves. This has most likely been a major mistake that coincided with the start of the obesity epidemic. Studies now show that there's no reason to fear natural fats. Fat is your friend. On a low-carb diet, you can eat all the fat you need to feel satisfied and, instead, you minimize your intake of sugar and starches. Most people can eat delicious foods until they are satisfied and still lose weight. How does it work? When you avoid sugar and starches, your blood sugar tends to stabilize and the levels of the fat-storing hormone insulin drop. This increases fat burning and makes you feel more satiated, reducing food intake and causing weight loss. Studies show that a low-carb diet can make it easier to lose weight and to control your blood sugar, among other benefits. Low-carb foods list. 1. Meat, any type, beef, pork, lamb, game, poultry, etc. Feel free to eat the fat on the meat as well as the skin on the chicken. If possible, try to choose organic or grass-fed meats. 2. Fish and seafood, all kinds, fatty fish such as salmon, mackerel, sardines or herring are great. Avoid breading. 3. Eggs, all kinds, boiled, fried, scrambled, omelets, etc. Preferably organic eggs. 4. Natural fat, high-fat sauces. Using butter and cream for cooking can make your low-carb foods taste better and make you feel more satisfied. Try a béarnaise or hollandaise sauce, check the ingredients or make it yourself. Coconut fat or olive oil are also good options. 5. Vegetables that grow above the ground, cauliflower, broccoli, cabbage and Brussels sprouts, kale, collards, bok choy, spinach, asparagus, zucchini, eggplant, olives, spinach, mushrooms, cucumber, lettuce, avocado, onions, peppers, tomatoes etc. 6. Dairy products, always select full fat options like real butter, cream, 40% fat, sour cream, Greek, Turkish yogurt and high fat cheeses. Be careful with regular milk, reduced fat and skim milk as they contain a lot of milk sugar. Avoid flavored, sugary and low-fat products. 7. Nuts, great for a treat, in moderation, instead of popcorn, candy or chips. 8. Berries, okay in moderation, if you are not super strict or sensitive. Great with whipped cream. Learn more. 3 potential benefits of a low-carb diet. Why would you consider eating fewer carbs? There are many potential benefits, proven by science and supported by clinical experience, like these. 1. Lose weight. Most people start eating fewer carbs to lose weight. Studies have shown that low-carb diets are often more effective than other diets. Low-carb makes it easier to lose weight without hunger, and without having to count calories. According to new science, a low-carb diet can even result in burning more calories than other diets. However, the reason many people keep eating low-carb is often the powerful health effects, like the following ones. 2. Reverse type 2 diabetes. Low-carb diets can help reduce or even normalize blood sugar, and thus potentially reverse type 2 diabetes. Low-carb can also be helpful in managing type 1 diabetes. 3. A grateful gut. Low-carb might help settle a grumpy gut, often reducing symptoms of irritable bowel syndrome such as bloating, gas, diarrhea, cramps and pain. Indigestion, reflux and other digestive issues can sometimes improve, too. For some, this is the best part of going low-carb and happens usually within the first few days, or first week, of starting the diet. 4. Reduce sugar cravings. Are you struggling to stay away from sweet foods, even though you try to eat them in moderation? Many people do. A low-carb diet can often reduce and sometimes even eliminate cravings for sweets. Bonus benefits: weight loss, shrinking fat stores, lower blood sugar, improved mental clarity, and a calmer digestive system are the most frequently cited benefits of low-carb eating, but some people experience even more improvements, some of which can be life-changing. Lower blood pressure. Less acne and better skin. Possibly improved mental health symptoms. Better fertility. And more. Disclaimer: while a low-carb diet has many proven benefits, it's still controversial. The main potential danger regards medications, especially for diabetes, where doses may need to be adapted. Discuss any changes in medication and relevant lifestyle changes with your doctor.